Welcome everyone. Today we are going to see about efficient X-ray chest X-ray image classification of COVID-19 based on deep learning techniques. It's an IEEE project, comes under image classification. It also comes under deep learning. We developed this project using Python programming language. So our domain is deep learning. Deep learning is part of a broader family of machine learning methods based on artificial neural networks with the representation learning. So machine learning comes under the artificial intelligence. So next, learning can be supervised, semi-supervised or unsupervised. So supervised means labeled data sets, semi-supervised means labeled and also unlabeled data, or unsupervised means unlabeled data sets. Technology. We used Python 3, so it's a programming language, and then Anaconda 3, it's a well-known platform for data science. Then Jupyter Notebook, it's a integrated development environment. Then NumPy, it's a library used for working with arrays. So Pandas, TensorFlow, Keras, OpenCV. OpenCV is a computer vision. And then introduction. So the global spread of the COVID-19 pandemic has caused significant losses. The most critical issues medical and healthcare departments are facing is the fact that the COVID-19 was discovered promptly. So it plays a pivotal role in COVID-19 patient screening and disease detection. Because COVID-19 attacks humans' respiratory epithelial cells, we can use X-rays to detect the health of the patient's lungs. We can use X-rays to detect the health of the patient's lungs. So X-ray is our data set. Then how to detect the features from the X-ray has become a top priority. Problem statement. Although for the most people COVID-19 cases, only mild illness, it can make some people very ill. More rarely, the disease can be fatal. Older people and those with pre-existing medical condition such as high blood pressure, heart problems or diabetes, so appear to more vulnerable. Proposed system. In response to this outbreak of COVID-19, deep learning has played an indispensable role, which makes it possible to accurately judge and respond to the epidemic. The system going to develop under analytical and diagnostic capabilities of deep learning on computerized tomography chest X-ray images and present an image classifier based on the CNN. CNN means nothing but a convolutional neural networks. So we proposed a model with a deep learning algorithm name called convolutional neural networks with some basic layers. That layers like convolutional 2D layers, max pooling 2D layers, dense layers, flatten. So like that. We have existing COVID-19 tests like swab test, nasal aspirate, and then plus blood test. But this deep learning project will provide more accuracy and confident. Sometime the existing method for finding COVID may be give wrong result by human mistakes. But with the deep learning, with the just X-ray data set, we can give accurate values. So this is the system architecture. So the first COVID affected patients X-ray data set, then data pre-processing and data normalizations. It means loading our data sets. And then splitting data set. We need train data and test data. Train data for training our model. So it will with the training data set, it will our model will understand all the patterns. Then the test data used to test our model, our prediction values, how match to the test data. So the next thing is, for splitting the data set, we use train test splitter function, then build model. So with the data sets, we building our model and then train and evaluate the model using and train and test data. To train, we use train data. To evaluate, we use test data. And then it will give the result whether the patient affected by the COVID or not. So this is our result. So methodology. So in COVID-19 data set, we have done pre-processing using OpenCV NumPy. So in NumPy, we convert the values to the array values. Then OpenCV. OpenCV is nothing but it's a computer, powerful, well-known computer vision. With the use of train test split off, we splitted the data already. I mentioned the train test splitter function used to split the data for training purpose and another one data set for testing purpose. So build the algorithm using Keras. So Keras is one of a library. And then train the algorithm using training data, test the algorithm using test data. So finally guys, so this is our videos. Thank you for watching. We have some interesting projects. Please visit our website www.dhsinformatics.com. So you can directly call us 9886-92401 and another one number is 9845166723. Thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. If you have any doubts, leave it in comment and then like and share. Thank you.